attention to the Monroe County chapter first, and we'll get some instructions and also about the SS.
Thank you. Good afternoon, everyone. On behalf of the men and women of Monroe County American Legion Honor Guard and the United States Marine Corps, privileged to join you this afternoon so we make a tribute to our fellow veteran Jack. Our honor service consists of a prayer, firing of rifles, sounding of taps, holding and presenting a flag, and placing upon Jack's remains. If you care to join us in our salute to Jack, we ask that during the firing of rifles and the sounding of taps, you place your hand over your heart, and veterans are invited to render a hand salute. We are here today to pay our respects, surrender a salute, and to honor an American who's offered their life in service to their country. Let us pray. Eternal God, this moment is sacred with the almost visible presence of the one who's gone before. We ask thy blessing in all humility on the one who has served in peace as well as in war. We bow before thee in the chest of faith, knowing that thou leads us on a death to thou does in life. Make us mindful of Jack's service, nobly done. May that service of our departed fellow veteran, his community, his state, and to his nation inspire us all to continue in service to thee and all mankind. We thank you for the gift of Jack, for the joy he gave all who knew him, the precious memories that will abide with us, and for his assurance that he lives forever at home. Your presence. Rifles are not going to be fired. Young and sensitive ears should be covered because they're quite loud and can be startling.
Commander,
final salute.
Yes, sir. Color guard, reset arms. Rifle squad, port arms. Prepare to fire. And fire.
Thank you.
next flag. Poppy has been adopted by all veterans groups as a symbol of forget-me-not. It's also known as the flower of remembrance. I'll now place this poppy in Jack Tremaine, saying we'll never forget his service to his country.
Blessed are those who abide in the Lord. Let them rest from their labors, and give you your wisdom. Eternal rest grant unto him, O Lord, and let perpetual light shine upon him. May he rest in peace, and may his soul and the souls of all the faithful departed do the mercy of God, and rest in peace. May the peace of God be beyond all understanding, keep his hearts and minds, knowledge, and love of God, and the Son, Jesus Christ. And may Almighty God bless you all. Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen. Thank you, Father. Why do you really want the greatest company to be the
everyone is welcome to join the family at the Dakota for some continued celebration of Jack's life. And as the gentleman from the honor guard mentioned, we have a couple of drinks for Jack. So that might be in order also.
Yes.
Thank you everyone for coming today.
Thank you very much.